leader was a Limerick man, shot out from Gary Old. And as they moved along the streets unto the barrack door, they scorned the danger they would make, the faith that lay in store. They were fighting for old Ireland's cause, to them their very own. And the foremost of that gallant band was Saul from Gary O'Bun. Their daring plan, he spied them through the door. And the Sten guns and the rifles, a hail of death did pour. And when that awful night was past, two men lay cold as stone. There was one from County Monaghan, and one from Gary O'Bun. No more he will hear the seagull cry or the merman Shannon tide. For he fell beneath a northern sky, O'Canlan by his side. He has gone to join the gallant band of Plunkett, Pierce and Tone. Another martyr for old Ireland, John Sowell from Gary O'Bun. Another martyr for old Ireland, John Sowell from Gary O'Bun.